Today we conducted fording out here on Recon Beach, Camp Schwab. The main purpose of it was to get the Marines some real life experience fording their vehicles to test their capabilities with the vehicles that they operate. This will allow the Marines to actually have to problem solve as far as when they're traversing into the water, powering through, and then exiting. It forces a little more of a challenge to the training.